It's really important to get a post-hysterectomy blood test, and I'll tell you why. Once your ovaries are taken out, your testosterone levels will go up, and that's because you're no longer pumping estrogen into your system. If you started taking testosterone while you already had ovaries in, the estrogen in your system is constantly pushing against the testosterone you're injecting. So because of that, your testosterone levels would be lower. Now, once you get your uterus and your ovaries taken out, your testosterone, it's going to rise. So when you have had the hysterectomy, it's important to go to your endocrinologist or your doctor to get another blood work requisition to check where your testosterone is. My testosterone level was a bit wonky after my hysterectomy because my endocrinologist felt like we should just keep the testosterone levels exactly the same and not worry about lowering them or whatever. I said, okay, guess what happened in my next blood test? The blood work came back. My estrogen was really, really high. And also my testosterone was really, really high. And what happens is if your system has too much testosterone, it'll begin converting it to estrogen. So once I got that blood test back, the endocrinologist said, okay, I guess we better drop the testosterone doses down again. So that's why it's important to really get your blood work checked after your hysterectomy. That way you'll know exactly how much is too much testosterone and you can finesse it with your endocrinologist or your doctor. That's all I wanted to say. Thanks.